Repairing roads can take longer than you might expect. That's because it's not the damage to the visible road surface that determines how long it takes to repair a road, but the invisible damage underneath. Below most urban streets are a multitude of essential services such as electricity and telecommunications cables, drinking water and wastewater pipes. Any and all of these pipes and cables can be damaged due to ground movement and wear and tear over time. Damage to the road surface may be a sign of damaged underground infrastructure. For example, a leaking water pipe can cause the ground beneath the road to become soft and sink under the weight of vehicles, which causes the road surface to crack and break. Road repairs sometimes take longer than expected because repairing damaged roadways also offers an opportunity to update underground infrastructure while roads are closed for repairs. It's more cost-effective and less disruptive to close a road once for a longer period of time to enable pipes and cables to be repaired as well as the road surface. The process of repairing roads starts by cutting through the damaged road surface to reveal the road base. Where the base has been damaged by water leaking from pipes or ground movement, further excavation may be required. If damaged pipes are found, a trench will be dug around the damaged area. Any water will be drained out and fine gravel set down to provide a stable base for the pipe. Where multiple repairs are required, wastewater pipes are repaired first, since they are buried deepest beneath the road surface. Then stormwater and freshwater pipes are repaired, and finally power and telecommunications ducts and cables are fixed. Repairs to underground infrastructure complete, the trench is backfilled using fine gravel and compacted. Then the aggregate road base is applied and shaped with a grader to give it a slight curve from the center to the outside edge to ensure water runs off the road surface. Curbs and channels are added or fixed if existing ones can be reused. Then the asphalt or topsoil is added along with road markings and signs, and the road is reopened for use. We expect road repairs to last. By taking time to investigate and repair damage hidden beneath the road surface, road repairs can last longer. That's good news for all road users.